Hi guys, this is Brito. Welcome to RB English Academy. In this video, we are about to discuss a topic, reading comprehension. Let's get into the session. Here I have given you a definition for reading comprehension. Reading comprehension is defined as the level of understanding a given text. The ability to understand and remember reading material is important to success in school, college, and everyday life. Reading is an important skill which we have to develop in our everyday life. It helps to understand the concept, so we have to develop our reading skills. And here I have given you few strategy. The first one is vocabulary knowledge, reading comprehension, instruction based on reading strategies, practices were critical to effective reading comprehension teaching. The main strategy for reading comprehension is the technique called SQ3R. This stands for survey, question, read, recite, and review. Here I have given you few kinds of reading strategies: scanning, skimming, prediction, intensive reading, and extensive reading. Let's discuss one by one briefly. Scanning in the sense a specific point or in a text. Relevant graphic details, a word in a dictionary, any references or bibliographical listings. When we search for something which we need is called scanning. For example, here I have given you a third point, a word in a dictionary. When we search for a word in a dictionary, we used to scan the dictionary, that is scanning. We specifically search a word or we particularly search a word, that is scanning. The next one is skimming. Skimming in the sense, what is the overall about the text and what is the central idea or theme of the text. The next thing, prediction. Guess the information that the text contains. We all know predict. Predict in the sense to guess some ideas about the context. Likewise, here prediction in the sense guess the information that the text contains. We use the index or chapter headings to roughly predict the central theme of the text. We all know every book must contain the index page or content page. While we reading the index page, we can guess what the central theme of the text. Then scan graphic or non-verbal context such as graphs, diagrams, charts and so forth to predict the nature and scope of content. And the next thing, intensive reading. Relevant and irrelevant information, facts and opinions, explicit and implicit information will come under the intensive reading. When we read the context, we can automatically find which are relevant and which are non-relevant information, and what is the fact and what is the opinion, and what is the explicit and implicit information, and finally extensive reading. Extensive reading is nothing but critical reading that helps the reader to understand the depth of the content or context. In other words, author's notion or intention that is given in the content. And here I have given you a simple example. Some of India's leading national banks have posted a net profit rise of more than 40% over the last quarter amid global turmoil. These would come as a big shot in the arm. This is the given passage, and based on the passage I have given a question. What does the phrase shot in the arm as used in the passage mean? Option A, shock. Option B, fear. Option C, encouragement. Option D, anxiety. And option E, none of these. The phrase shot in the arm means encouragement. Okay guys, thanks for watching, keep supporting. Thank you.